Non grecum sesquipedale. Beauty. God. Darwin wrote about this one.
Charles Darwin?
Evolution guy. Hello. Yeah.
You see that nectary all the way down there? Darwin hypothesized a moth with a nose 12 inches long to pollinate it. Everyone thought he was a loon. And sure enough, they found this moth with a 12-inch proboscis. Proboscis means nose, by the way.
I know what proboscis means.
Hey, let's not get off the subject. This isn't a pissing contest. Point is, what's so wonderful is that every one of these flowers has a specific relationship with the insect that pollinates it.
There's a certain orchid looks exactly like a certain insect, so the insect is drawn to this flower. It's double, it's soulmate, and wants nothing more than to make love to it. After, the insect flies off, spots another soulmate flower and makes love to it, thus pollinating it. And neither the flower nor the insect will ever understand the significance of their lovemaking. I mean, how could they know that because of their little dance, the world lives? But it does, by simply doing what they're designed to do, something large and magnificent happens. In this sense, they show us how to live, how the only barometer you have is your heart. How, when you spot your flower, you can't let anything get in your way.